Free math lessons, decimals. Terminating. Terminating decimals can be written exactly. You can write a terminating decimal as a fraction with a denominator of 10, 100, 1,000, and so on. Recurring. Recurring decimals have one digit or group of digits repeated forever. You can use dots to show the recurring digit or group of digits. Work the example, 2 over 3 equals 0.6 reoccurring. To check whether a fraction produces a recurring decimal or a terminating decimal, write it in its simplest form and find the prime factors of its denominator. Here is what you need to know. Show that 6 over 25 can be written as a terminating decimal. Pause the video to answer this question. The answer is provided here. Further information, you could also write the denominator as a product of its prime factors. 7 over 50 is equivalent to 7 over 2 times 5 squared. The only factors are 2 and 5, so 7 over 50 produces a terminating decimal. Show that 7 over 50 cannot be written as a terminating decimal. Pause the video to answer this question. The answer is 11 over 2 cubed times 3. Explanation. The denominator contains a factor other than 2 or 5, so the decimal is reoccurring. Fractions and decimals. To convert a fraction into a decimal, divide the numerator by the denominator. Example. 2 over 5 equals 2 divided by 5, which is equivalent to 0.4. It's useful to remember these common fraction to decimal conversions. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, like, and share.